We're really enjoying our time here. There is so much to do for people of all ages, and the yurt was surprisingly warm last night. I didn't want to get out of bed.